Friday night baseball now from the Lone Star State and Minute Maid Park in Houston. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series. Stepping into the box, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Left fielder, Dirtbag.
Here's a little chopper up the middle. Gonna be a tough play. Throw just in time as he was flying down the line that time. Digging in for his second at bat, Goose Dirtbag. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. And HR, you take a look at these Seattle Mariners entering play here tonight. They've been playing some pretty good baseball of late as they've won six of their last eight games.
Yeah, Matt, I mean, I'm impressed how they're playing on the road. They're 3-1 on this road trip, and they're putting it together. If they continue to keep it running like this, we're looking at a really good ball club.
I really like watching righties throw that cutter in on lefties' hands like that. This one was down two.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. So they go quietly here. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Carlos Ruiz.
Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. This is hit well out toward deep left field. Dirtbag racing back. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Digging in to try it again. Goose Dirtbag. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. And this is going to be a foul ball. Swing, and that's hit out of play up into the plaza level. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. There's a fastball that just misses. Ball one.
Boy, it's hard to sit on an 0-2 fastball. I think that pitch just locked him up a bit. But lucky for him, it was just a little out of the zone.
Now a fastball taken outside here as it moves it to 2-2 now. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. So three runs on three hits, including the home run. No errors, and no one left on base. On to the top of inning number five we go. It's the Astros 5 and the Mariners 3. Now a swing and a deep drive to left, and it ain't coming back. And it's over the train tracks. An incredible blast. Leading off the inning, Nelson Cruz, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Nelson Cruz.
There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Dirtbag going back on it. He gets to it and makes the catch. Ready once again, Goose Dirtbag. He'll start things out here in the bottom of inning number 7.
Dirtbag.
And the curveball is chopped foul right at the plate. It's strike one.
Hey, let it rip. Let it rip.
Now a breaking ball runs in on him as he's got to get his hands out of the way on that pitch.
Well, we all know he can burn on a base pass, right? But that's a little tougher to do when you've got a nice goose egg on your leg. It's tough to do like that.
And there's a base hit, so a chance for some insurance here to start out the home half of the 7th. A
lot of base hits up the middle. Set your sights up the alleys and try to take it back up the middle hard like you did right here. Nice
number
job.
One, shortstop, Carlos.
Digging in once again, Carlos Correa. Leadoff man on base, and we'll see what they have in mind strategy-wise here. Pitch is a called strike. The throw way late, and he's in there easily at second. Now a look and a throw back to second. And a dive, but he's back in.
Hey, nice and patient. Hit your pitch.
Hit weakly back to the mound. Throw just in time as they get him by an eyelash. A tag, and he's out at the plate. A double play. Riding in once again, Carlos Ruiz. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. Hit pretty deep. back, and just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two out. Stepping in and ready for another now shot, batting. Goose Dirtbag. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Oh, and he's hit by the pitch. And that'll be a painful run batted in. Here's Carlos Correa now, struggling so far in this one and looking to erase his 0-for-4 ball game right here. Now a move over to first. Runner back safely. And he'll step off.
Hey, needs you right now. Here we go.
Hey, no one better, huh?
Right guy. Hitters count. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Back up the middle and through into center field. A base hit. One run scores. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily.
He found himself in a great hitter's count. Pitcher tried to trick him with a changeup, and he still got a base hit. I think he's looking for that changeup.
Jose Altuve.
Here he comes on 2-0. Hit on the ground to third. Seager fields it cleanly. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. Set to start the 8-4 tonight. The Houston Astros win their 40th game in front of the home crowd this year. Welcome to Houston as we prepare you for baseball from Minute Maid Park. Today, the third and final game in this three. Here's Nelson Cruz now. He comes into this one hoping for a late season push toward moving up near the top of that RBI leaderboard. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Swing, and oh my, hit him with the high. It's up and out of here into the archways. At the plate, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Left fielder, Dirtbag.
In tight here with the first pitch fastball. That's 1-0. HR, your former employer, the Mariners, entering play here this afternoon. They enter this one off a loss after winning 5 of 7 prior to that.
Here we are at the bottom of the first, and they've been playing well, and it looks like that good baseball is going to continue. They already find themselves leading 2-0 at the bottom of the first inning. They're playing good right now.
And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the Astros put a man aboard to get the inning underway.
Well, if you're looking to make an impression in September that's going to carry over to spring training, that's how you do it. Nice job, kid.
Stepping up to the plate, David Peralta. And there you see his righty-lefty splits and how they've played out so far this season. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. Head-to-head history with Yovani Gallardo. 13 base hits in 44 at-bats. He's also been a strikeout victim 6 times. Freeman is over now, and he's got it for out number 2.
Batting 4th, center fielder, George.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Pitch inside. The throw is not in time as he just gets in ahead of the throw.
Hey, one of the keys to stealing a base is to get a great jump, and he got a great jump there, even though this catcher has a strong throwing arm.
Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Cruz moves over, and that ends the inning. Ready for another chance? Goose Dirtbag.
Goose Dirtbag.
Little dribbler down the line. That rolls foul for strike 1.
With 2 outs, they're not playing him to bunt here, and he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
Now a fastball off the plate away, a ball and a strike. Sharp ground ball to third. And the inning will continue as that's through for a 2-out hit.
Well, the batter's going to read your sequences. He goes away, away, and then boom, the base hit the opposite way. Got to mix it up better than that.
The batter, number six.
Settling in now, David Peralta.
David
0 for
Peralta.
1 here in the early going.
Hey, come on, big dog.
Runner goes. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Reddy is in pursuit. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. And welcome back to Minute Maid Park, smack dab in the middle of downtown Houston.
Leading off for the Mariners, the left fielder.
Here he comes
number
on a ball
one.
And two strikes.
Gerard
skied Dyson. In the air to straightaway left. Dirtbag has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. So bases are empty here with two gone and set to stand in the fine second baseman, Robinson Cano. Swing and there it goes. Deep to left. No chance at bringing this one back. It's up onto the train tracks and out of here. Stepping in, Carlos Ruiz comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the
Carlos
ball game.
Ruiz.
Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Dirtbag going back. He gets there, and that's the second out. Ready for another shot now. Goose,
left
Dirtbag.
Fielder.
Couple of Goose. Singles to his credit Dirtbag. Thus far. Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. In there, and he's ahead 0-2 now.
Well, he's made two tough pitches. He's got a runner at second base, and now he doesn't have to make a good pitch. Make him chase something right here because you don't have to throw him a strike.
Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. Thought he had the inside corner that time, but it missed for ball one.
Well, I'll tell you, he's not hitting over 300 by luck. He really knows the strike zone and his own strengths. That last take is a great example.
Tried to shoot the corner and he missed it 2-2.
Having a hard time putting this hitter away here. And when I was looking at the tape on him from his last start, this is what I saw a lot of. He's not closing the door on guys. And when that's the case, they've been.
Well, the play's been made and that retires the side. Astros forced to settle for only the one run.
Leading off for the Mariners.
Gene Segura standing in. 0 for 2 here to start the afternoon. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Dirtbag looks up. That one is out of here. This game is tied. Now batting, Goose Dirtbag. He's 2 for 3 thus far. Swing and a looper to left. Segura onto the grass, and that's the second out of the inning. Here's Nelson Cruz now. And this tie ball game is a battle of the bullpens now, and I'm sure you're enjoying that, Dan.
Bullpens are such a big part of baseball now, Matt.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Dirtbag racing back, and they have taken the lead.
The crowd is open.
A one-run game, 6-5, the final today. Joe Musgrove gets the win in relief, his second of the year. Ken Giles closes the.
A manager addresses his team before a pivotal series.
Tuesday night baseball now from the home of the Astros, Minute Maid. So striding forward now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Fielder, Goose Dirtbag.
And they'll try and get him out in front to start the at-bat, but this misses off the plate away. It's ball one. And, Harold, you take a look at the White Sox entering play here tonight. They're on a nice little run, winners of four of their last five ballgames.
Well, Matt, I really like their pitching staff, but I think the key to this game is clearly falls on their shoulders. They throw off-speed pitches for strikes, and they mix the pitch as well. I think if they do that, they got a chance to win.
Fouled off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole. The 1-2 pitch. And the changeup is way low that time.
Boy, that's a tough pitch to lay off right there, just out of the strike zone. But listen, when you're a 300 hitter, you don't chase a lot of those so-called pitcher's pitches. This guy knows the strike zone.
Hey, one pitch right here. Come on now.
Ready with another 2-2. Again, he sends it out of play. Skied into straightaway right. Garcia will wait on it. One gone. Time now for a quick look at the hometown Astros starting lineup. What's the key for them to win this series opener, Harold?
Matt, this is a scary lineup. They've got power and they have speed. They score runs in all different ways. They hit the ball in the ballpark and they score on balls in the gap when you have a runner at first base. That's what speed, power combination.
And that'll bring up the shortstop, Tim Anderson.
Number 7.
0 for 1 here in the early going.
Tim.
Third inning, no score to this point. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Dirtbag going back. Gone as it's into the Crawford boxes. Here's Todd Frazier now. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Third baseman.
Todd All even at 2 Frazier. And 2. Here it is. Swing and a looper to left. Bag on the move. He can't get there as it falls in. Around first, he's digging for second. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. And here's Tyler Saladino. A base hit in his first trip.
Tyler Saladino.
Get us a two ball right here.
This one's flared out toward left. Dirtbag. And he's got it. A great play for route number two. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying. Digging in for his second at bat, Peter Borges. 44. And we'll see what Peter he can do here. Borges. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Dirtbag waits on it, and the inning is over. Ready for another chance? Goose, Dirtbag, into the windup, and the pitch. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field, and it's gone! A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Number 17 for him on the season, and the Astros are on the board. Digging in once again, Goose Dirtbag. He comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
I really love the way he's attacking hitters on that first pitch. It's over 80% first pitch strikes in this game, and that's why he's having such great success.
And he misses with it, one and one. A runner on first with two away.
Hey, let it rip. Let it rip.
Now a snap move over to first. And a dive, but he's back in there. One and one, here it comes. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to one and two now.
Come on now, big dog, get your pitch.
The one and two pitch. And a slider swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Trying to pick things up where we left off, Tyler Saladino. He homered earlier and is 2 for 3 to this point.
Saladino.
Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. So here is Avisail Garcia, and it's a strange line developing for him in this one. He's been walked several times. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Dirtbag is there, and that's the third out. Ready once again, Goose, Dirtbag, two away here in the eighth, and time's running out on him, Danny.
Yeah, they don't have a lot of outs left to work with, so it's time for someone to make something happen if they're going to get back into this thing.
Splitter swung on and missed, 0-1. He's ready, here's the 0-1. A fastball that just misses inside. One run, five hits, one error so far for the Astros. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1.
Here we go.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three. Ready on 3-1. Here it comes. Swung on and missed. Outclassed by that fastball for a strike. Line to the right side, and that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. The two-out hit means Carlos Correa will bat this inning. Here's Carlos Correa now. And, Dan, this could be a real make-or-break situation at this point in the game.
Yeah, Matt, at least scoring one run in this inning is so important for them to possibly get back into this thing. Baseball doesn't have a clock, but you only have 27 outs to work with. They're running out of those pretty quick.
Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. Fourth trip to the plate for him, and he's at risk of ending that nice hitting streak that he's put together. And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will... And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our top player of the game.
Well, he blasted a couple of balls over the wall. And then...
MLB The Show's in the heart of Texas on a Wednesday night at Minute Maid Park. Standing in, Todd Frazier. He comes in currently second on the team in home runs.
Frazier.
Here's a blooper out toward left center. Correa into shallow left. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Now in the box, Goose, Dirtbag. They lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Left fielder, Goose, Dirtbag.
And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. And Harold, you take a look at the White Sox entering play here tonight. They've been on a real nice run of late, winning five of their last six games.
Yeah, Matt, you know what I find?
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run.
Hey, baseball has really changed. Remember when leadoff guys were guys that would just draw walks and steal bases? But that's not the case anymore.
Here's Todd Frazier now. 0 for 1 here in the early going.
Todd Frazier.
Look into McCann, the 1-1. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Into the Crawford boxes and gone.
Well, just a little more than 2 inches.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Goose Dirtbag. First pitch coming. Here it is. And a good slider here to start the at-bat, but it's ruled a ball, 1-0.
Hey, one time, right now.
1-0 count, here it is.
D-Rod.
Swing and a miss just behind a lively fastball.
The good hitters, they don't usually have trouble with a low 90s fastball. He might have been looking for something else.
Get your pitch, right here.
Grounded foul. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Left field and deep. Ashy ranging back, but he can't get it as it's off the wall.
Well, when you're hitting the ball as well as he is, every time you swing the bat, you're thinking the ball's leaving the ballpark. He had a home run last time, and he almost had another one here. Nothing wrong with a double off the wall, though.
The 2-0 on the way. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Garcia has a read on it. Two down. And both runners have to hold where they are, so call it a missed opportunity with two gone now. Now at the plate, Jose Altuve. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
Altuve!
Here it comes, 2-0. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. On to first, and the Astros can't cash in as that ends the inning. Digging in and looking for more, Todd Frazier. He comes in 1 for 2 with that home run he hit earlier. Now Frazier with a drive. Well hit out to deep left field. Out of here! A solo shot, and they add another. Ready for another shot now. Goose Dirtbag. Already a home run and a double for him in this one. Ball chop foul right at home plate, and it's 0-1. Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two.
Tell you what, man, he looks locked in to me. You know, I played with a guy named Larry Milburn. He said he looks hitterish. You see that swing right there? I know he missed it, but he was on it.
Now here's the pitch. And another foul ball. Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate.
Well, that's three foul balls in a row. He's definitely battling up there.
That's lifted the other way out to left. Ashy sprinting after it. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the... Digging in to try it again. Goose, dirtbag. He's two for three with a home run and a double. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Pitch outside, the throw. Ball's there, and he is out. Good throw.
Hey, find something you like up there.
Shields gets the sign. Here it is on 1-0. Fastball stays way up that time for ball two.
Well, here's a guy we know is swinging it pretty well at the plate lately, and based on those last two pitches, I think I know why. He's doing a great job of putting himself in counts where he's likely to be successful.
Well, that's a nice base hit right there, and he is so close to having a cycle. He's one thing short, and the toughest one of them all, the triple. Looks like he's going to get another at bat. Let's see if he's able to pull it off.
Designated hitter, David Peralta.
Here he comes on 2-0. And there he goes towards second. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. And he's safe. Into the box now, Jose Altuve. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point.
Jose Altuve.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Slap hard the opposite way. Garcia is there, and he puts this one away. Standing in, Phil Gosselin. He was a ground-out victim last time up.
Phil Gosselin.
Left field, dirtbag, over to his left, and he makes the catch for the second out. Digging in the switch hitter, Goose Dirtbag. He'll get things started now in the bottom of inning number eight. And he takes ball one. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Swing and a miss way behind the big fastball. Well, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Yeah, good luck. But hey, a high fastball all of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the zone. A little height difference makes all the difference.
Gosselin.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this one to get the win.
Thursday night baseball on the show from Minute Maid Park in Houston. Settling in now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Dirtbag.
And this is fouled back and out of play. And Harold, you take a look at the White Sox entering play here tonight. They come in trying to bounce back from a loss last time out, but they've been in good form lately, 5-2 over their last seven.
Yeah, Matt, you know what I find interesting about this team and watching this game today? They are really playing strong baseball. They're playing good down the stretch. And that, to me, is all about that front office and the manager. They haven't quit. They've got plans in the future. And this looks like a club that you look at and you say, look out for them next year. May not get there this year, but next year they will.
Mowing away with that one, it's 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
That was the fourth foul ball in this at bat. He is really making him work.
He'll try again, 1-2. Tried to stay back on the changeup there, but this is chopped foul at home plate. Another 1-2 delivery. Another one sent foul. Here he comes again, 1-2. High pop-up. Davidson is there for it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Stepping in, Tyler Saladino. It's been a rough go for him at the plate as he enters this one with a season average in the 230s. And here's a ball hit in the air. Correa ranging into the outfield. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Riding in once again, Goose Dirtbag, 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Dirtbag.
He takes it to the opposite field, high and deep to left. And he will get there to make the running play. Stepping into the box, Robert Espinoza.
Left fielder, Robert Espinoza.
Oh, and he goes down to get the curveball there and gets a lot of it. And he got more than enough of it, in fact. This one is gone, a home run. Now at the plate, Goose Dirtbag. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one.
Dirtbag.
First pitch on its way. Hit hard towards center. In there, a base hit.
Another first pitch hit. Man, they're going up there aggressive, looking for that first pitch fastball. He's struggling right now, and they are feasting.
The batter,
so digging in now, David Peralta. Two men on, two away here in the fourth. Here it comes, 2-0. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Borges on the run. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Coming to the plate now, Matt Davidson. He'll lead it off against Lance McCullers.
Matt Davidson.
This is hit well out toward deep left field. That one is out of here. This game is tied. And here's Tyler Saladino. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
Tyler Saladino.
Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Dirtbag is there. He gets there to make the play, but here comes the tying run from third. Notch one in the score column as a runner from third crosses the plate. Now a 5-3 game. Digging in, Goose Dirtbag.
Left fielder. Goose
into the windup and the pitch. And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Three runs, eight hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Astros to this point. And that's too high, ball two.
Boy, he just looks locked in at the plate right now to me. His numbers in recent games have been very good, and those were two stone-cold takes right there that put himself in a great hitter's count.
Well, it's clearly on that fastball. He hit that one hard. He just could not keep it fair.
And he jumps at a changeup, a swing and a miss.
I like how he's mixing up the fastball and the changeup right there. That's how we got the 2-2 count. I think he comes back with a changeup here.
Shoots this one over to first. Oh, what a stop on the slide. Nice grab, but no play at first, and that'll be scored a single. Striding into the box, David Peralta. He flew out in his last at bat.
David Peralta.
Runners off for second. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Woo! 2-0 pitch on the way. Bounce to first. Davidson takes it in. And he'll take this one to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner will move up 90 feet to third base. Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve. He's 2-for-3 thus far. Here comes the 2-0 pitch. Oh, and this ball is absolutely blasted. High and deep. Over the bleachers and onto the concourse. A home run.
Wow, he really hit that ball.
Now batting, Matt Davidson. Two home runs in two at-bats so far and looking to add to that here. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Oh, and he gets a hold of this one as it's in the air to deep left. Does he have another one? He does. It's another home run. Digging in, Robert Espinoza. And he's got a shot at history here, but he'll need a triple to complete the cycle. Goes down to get the off-speed pitch here as this is sent in the air out to left. It's got some carry to it. And that ball is gone. A home run. Stepping up now, Goose Dirtbag. He'll see what he can do leading off the home eighth.
Dirtbag.
First delivery to him on the way. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one, and it's strike one.
Well, they're down a few right here, and I could get all over him for such a big swing. The bases are empty, and he takes a big power swing. but maybe he's trying to light a fire. He catches one and maybe gets him going, hits the ball in the seats, and now all of a sudden everybody gets rolling.
This is line to left, but he'll hardly need to move out there in left as this is hauled in. Stepping into the box, Goose Dirtbag, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. And he starts him out with a strike on the outer half.
He struggled a bit coming out of the bullpen here, so he needed that strike. Maybe it settles him down a little bit.
From the belt, the pitch. Just a tick behind for a strike.
Well, he had big aspirations behind that swing. Pretty obvious he was trying to put four runs on the board in a hurry.
Hey, keep going up there. Watch up.
And he looks at a ball, one and two.
That's a good pitch to lay off right there, that cutter inside. And that is a real tough pitch for hitters to lay off of. And a lot of times, if you do swing at that cutter in, you're going to end up with some firewood and a broken bat.
So two balls and two strikes now.
Oh, that was a pitch he wanted right there. That's a situation. You can't go to two balls. Because if you go to three, you know you're going to throw him the ball right down the middle. This pitch right here, everything hinges on this pitch. Base is loaded. You know he's got to come to you. He's got to throw a strike right here.
Anderson backs up and takes care of it. Two away.
Well, maybe a little bit of a problem is that they had to wind up going to that bullpen quite a bit. Five pitchers are going to combine to finish this.
With the team's chances hanging by a thread, this skipper calls for a last stand.